You know, folks, I grew up dreaming of being a cowboy ever since I was a kid, wanting to have integrity and honesty, just like Roy Rogers did, or like John Wayne and the Cowboys, up the trail driving the herd. All those kids wanting to be just like him, listening to every word. And in Lonesome Dove, we had old Gus and Captain Woodrow F. Call. Well, we haven't had a good Western even close to that at all. They're not making no more cowboy heroes like they should. Somebody needs to talk to them there, folks in Hollywood. Out in the real West, there's still cowboys living out their dreams, where a firm handshake while looking you straight in the eye is still a way of life, it seems. Where a cowboy's horse is still his pride and joy, not some jacked up truck or the latest electronic toy. Initials on a set of spurs or a custom handmade bit will get a cowboy about as excited as he can get. Or take a real wild Mustang and get him kid roped to ride. That'll give you a sense of accomplishment and pride. It's this Western way of life that my cowboy heroes got me started on. And friends, I think we need more of them before these days are gone. Thank you.
Thank you, Bobby Kerr and his Wild Mustang.